So we understand that words have a voice. So hear me this morning. With that said, and talking about the acoustics and talking about tuning of the sound system, know this, we make room for miracles, as Jesus did, by tuning the room. When we deal with those undesirables, when we deal with that unwanted sound, we actually make room for miracles.